Well, everybody, hello there. And here I am with the main man. This man needs no introduction at all. Just warming up, as you can see. This man's name, if you don't already know him, is Luke Curtis. Now, Lukey boy has been training with me for well over 10 years. I met him at David Lloyd's when he used to work there as a personal trainer. And we've not just been training partners since. We've become very good friends, haven't we, Lukey?
Yeah.
Very good friends indeed. We've got a very strong connection, me and Luke have. You might have seen him on the Rams TV, because Lukey boy plays for Derby Disabilities team, don't you, Lukey?
Yeah.
And he was a top goal scorer for quite some seasons on the trot. So, you've been training me for quite some time, haven't you, Luke?
Yeah.
Do you enjoy it? You enjoy it? So Luke does 2 hours a week with me. But he will leave me and he'll go and play basketball. Now, an hour's enough for most people, but not for Luke. Isn't that right, Lukey?
Yeah.
What's your favourite out of everything that we do, out of the weights or boxing, running, we play football, what's your favourite? What do you enjoy the most, mate?
I think I put a bit in it.
Any? Sorry, Luke?
I think I put any all sorts, I think so.
All sorts, exactly. And that just sums Luke up. If you tell him to do it, he'll have a go. You could be press-ups, it could be running. There's no excuses with this man. He'll give it 110% and he just cracks off. Yeah. 2 hours. And then he goes straight to basketball.
Yeah.
Hey, you've got some engine. The man's got an engine like a Ferrari and he's the people's champion.
Yeah.
And there's a little song that we sing. It goes like this. There's only one Lukey Curtis.
Only one Danny Foster.
Only one Lukey Curtis.
Only one Danny Foster.
And he's a massive fan, Lukey is. Massive fan. Massive Derby fan, should I say.
Derby.
He's a season ticket holder, aren't you, Luke?
Yes, I am, yes.
Who's your favourite footballer? Your favourite footballer in anywhere in the world?
I think we would be...
Messi.
I go for it. It is amazing.
Yes, he is amazing. He's unbelievable, isn't he?
Defender.
What about for Derby? Who's your best player for Derby? Who's your favourite?
I think Empress Femin.
Okie dokie.
He is a good strike.
Talking of striking, the rumour has it you was Derby's top goal scorer of 3 seasons, was it
top scorer not our season.
Yep, and if you want to see Lukey's interview for Rams TV, that's also on YouTube. I can link that in. But yeah, we're going to get down to business anyway, Lukey. We'll kick off with some boxing. We're going to do some clips of just how hard Lukey boy trains.
Yeah.
So stay tuned, here we go. Only one Lukey Curtis.
Yeah.
Right, so we've warmed the engine up. First few minutes is in the bag. What am I like as a trainer, Lukey?
Yeah.
Any good?
Yeah, very good.
I'm all right, aren't I?
Yeah.
But we're just mates, aren't we? We're mates, but we get the job done. We train hard, we have a laugh.
Yeah.
We have a nice strong coffee, don't we?
Yeah.
We'll get the engine revved up. We like lifting, we like running, we like boxing, we like football. We can do it all.
Yeah,
and we have a dance as well. We get the tunes on. Keep the body moving, keep your mind improving, isn't it, Lukey?
Yeah.
Touch me. Right, let's get him warmed up on their weight, shall we? Only one. Do you look forward to your sessions, Luke?
Yeah, good.
You look forward to it? You enjoy it, don't you? What do you enjoy the most about the training? What is it that you...
This was training. It is very good.
Yeah.
It is everything.
It's fantastic.
Yeah, I'll play that.
And I'll pay you later. I'll pay you later for telling these how good I am, alright? Come on then. Good lad, Luke, straighten up for me then. Straighten up at the top, good lad. Brilliant, Lukey. Last five, Lukey. Last five. Last four. 3, 2, 1. Now we shadow box, Luke. Here we go. Yes.
It's what we do. No excuses. Lukey boy's leading the way. Leading the way. All right, have a breather, Luke. Well done, champ. Good lad. 2, 1. Let's go, Lukey. Right, blue cone and back. Good lad, good feet. 1. Good lad, brilliant, Lukey. 2. Get to that orange cone. Love that. All the way back in. All the way back to the start. That's 1 done. Can we do 5, Luke? Blue cone. Good lad. Well done, Lukey. Brilliant. Nah. We want five. Give us more. Public demand it, Luke. Come on. He's missed one, but we'll lay him off. We'll lay him off. Back to your white. Blue and back. Blue and back. Come on. Blue and back. Good lad, Lukey. It's because he's a leader, you see. There's no wool on this man's back. He leads from the front. He does what he wants. He does what he wants. 2 left, Lukey. Can you, champ? Give it me. 2 more. Come on. Chuck it in, Luke. It's hurting. It's working, mate. He's in and out now, look. He's in and out. Good lad, Luke. Love that. Right, last one. Can you go blue cone and back? Of course he can. You call him the fitness postman because he always delivers. Good lad. Orange and back. My bad. Green and back. Green and back, blue and back, we're done. Come on, nearly there, pal. Nearly there. Come on, Lukey. We get out what we put in. This man puts plenty in. Can he finish off on that blue, though? Can we go blue and back, Luke? Just for the blue. Relax, relax. He does what he wants. He's a leader. Hey, touch me. Good lad, Luke. Good lad.
Double jack. Hands up, block. Big uppercut there. Beautiful, Luke. Big right shot. And we're there. Push. Okay, away, get away, get away. Good lad. Big right shot in here. Push. Big uppercut. Push. Beautiful, Luke. Sharp as a razor. Beautiful. Little step back and forth. Lovely, Luke. Lovely. Love that. Give me a big right uppercut. Let's enjoy it, mate. Let's enjoy it. Pull around here. Double jab. Double jab. Left foot forward. Double jab. Here we go, double jab, straight right, hand right, uppercut, right hook, get on the loop. Good lad, big right hook at the end of it. The noises don't lie. You can hear the impact, you can hear it. It's like a brick wall down this kid. Double jab, hush. Around me, Luke, good lad. Alright, just going to pull them knees up, 10 seconds, come on, pull them up, Lukey. Come on, pull them right up, good lad. Well done. 5, knees up, 4, breathe, 2, breathe, last, sink knees, hooks it, left to right, Lukey, 1, 2, breathe, hard as you can, get around me, good man, big uppercut there, whoosh, yeah, only one, Lukey Curtis, here we go, try and get that power. Is that big uppercut there, Luke? That's this. Hush. Left foot forward. Big long right hand. Yeah, left foot forward. Right, Nottingham Forest here. He's going to hit a little bit harder. Forest. Hush. Oh, he's a proper Derby fan. Hush. Big uppercut. Yeah. For the record, I am a Liverpool fan. However, I'm from Derby, so I like to see him doing well. My main man Luke is a die-hard Derby fan, so we're behind him. Big uppercut. Whoosh. Right, 10 seconds, sit under here, Lukey. You ready? Sit there, 10, 9. You don't even need to look. You can look at your hand punch. Great reflexes, Luke. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, whoop. Me and my man, how you feeling? Come back a bit. How you feeling, Luke?
Yeah.
A little bit out of posh, we'll get a quick drink.
Yeah.
Quick drink, then we're going to lift some weights.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Here he is. Go on, Lukey boy. Now, trust me, if you've done it before, you'll know. The TRX is hard work. A lot of core stability involved there. And this man makes it look easy. Core like concrete. Come on, Lukey boy. Good lad. Can we go single knees, Luke? One knee at a time. Good man. Brilliant, Lukey. Good lad, Lukey. Everything I need. Good on, Luke. There's only one. There's only one. Champ. Having a well-earned rest. Keep hydrated. And then we've got another little fitness test for the main man. Good lad, Lukey boy. We keep the body moving, we keep the mind improving. Come on, Rodders, show us the way. Love it, Rodney, love it. And just in case this video wasn't inspiring enough, this man there, Rodney Curtis, is a true legend of life. Still training, yeah. refusing to get old. See, I remember the very first session we did, Luke, up at David Lloyd's. And you remember, we arranged a session and then Luke started running around the gym.
Oh, yeah.
And I thought, I'm not quite sure what to do. Anyway, I ran with him and was sprinting around the gym. And you looked at me then and as if to say, I quite like you. And then we've struck a solid relationship since. How long now, Rodney, have we been? Me and Luke, you've been training together. Well, I've been training Luke, should I say.
Oh, right.
It's got to be well over, it's got to be over 10. I'd say 15. I think 15 years. Yeah. And you're still doing a bit, Rodders, aren't you?
Still doing a bit.
Still doing a bit. Still at it. How's today's session going, Luke? Enjoying it, yeah. The only bad workout you'll do is the one that you don't do.
I'm working out the last 3 months because I've given in my
And now you're up at the Forster Fitness Factory, aren't you, Rodders?
I am.
Come on, lads, let's get a bit more done.
Curtis,
holy
water.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is anything you can't do?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah.
I don't think there's much.
I've got a lot of different things.
A lot of different things, yeah. But whatever I ask you to do, you can do it.
I can do it.
You can do it, yeah. Can you do it again though while I'm recording you?
Yeah.
You can do it. Here we go, champ. Oh, it's easy. A bit of plyometrics. If you're thinking, what's that mean? Just a posh word for getting more explosive power in the legs. We'll soon be whacking them goals in again, won't we, Lukey? He's focused. He's politely saying, shut up, let me concentrate on what I'm doing. Good lad, Luke. Right, 10 seconds, my man. How many more can we get in? 9. 8. Come on, many as you can. Go on, Lukey. 9. 8. 7. Keep switching legs. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Let me see that goal celebration. A bit tricky with the gloves on. I love it. Absolutely love it. What a man.
Right, Lukey boy. Are you ready? Rib ticklers. Well, I say rib ticklers. Trust me, this man can punch. Right, show him that power, Luke. Show him. Come on. Good lad.
Yes. Good lad. Enjoy it, Lukey. Enjoy it, mate. Good lad. Get round it. Here we go. Breathe. Breathe. Hands up. Hands up. Block. 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 Hands in tight there. Take your face. Block. Block. Hands up. Keep them up. Keep them up there. Block. Don't let them come out. Keep them up. 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 Now get under. Get under. Good lad. Get under again. Get under again. Roll under, Lukey. Roll again. Roll again. Hammer in. Hammer in. Come on. Power. You can hear the impact. You can hear the impact. Come on, back him in. Oops, that's better. Good lad. 20 seconds. Keep it going. Keep it going. Good Luke. Keep it going. Keep it going. Now Luke's going to finish off non-stop. Just there. 10 seconds. Come forward. Here we go. 10. No, no, just straight. That's it. Good lad. 9. Just straight. Just straight. Just straight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Just take a bow, Luke. Gonna try a little bow, mate. Grace your audience. Where are you? Come on. Give him a bow. You're the man, Luke. You are the man. How you feeling?
Yeah, man.
You feeling alright?
Yeah.
Feeling good? Enjoying it?
Yeah,
good luck, good luck. Another round? Do you have another round, matey? Come on, I think he's ready to go again. Go on, Luke. Nice round. Here we go. Brilliant, Luke. Love that. Enjoy it, come on. Wind one up for me, Luke. Can you wind one up? Wind one up, wind one up. Big right up. Boosh, good shot. Wind it up, wind it up. Go on. Here we go. Hit you that many lefts, you'll be begging for a right. We like to call these Des and Troy. You've got Des. Show him Des, Luke. This one's Des. And this one's Troy. And together, you destroy. Come on, Luke.
Yeah.
Des and Troy, mate. 10 seconds, give it me, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, relax, champs, have a breather. Good lad, Luke. Woo! Easy for Lukey boy, easy. Good lad, moving around, that bag all done. That's it. Good lad, good, good. Keep going, that's it, moving around, moving around, good. Keep going, Luke, good lad. Brilliant, brilliant, good lad, come on, strong. Strong on them legs. Now the band's gonna come off, band off quick. Now turn towards me, mate.
Punch with me, Luke. Punch with me, come on. That's it, man.
Twist for Lukey. Come on, chap. One more. Twist. Go on, Lukey. Yes. Down. Up. Up, big push. Good. Hold. Down. Remember to breathe. Deep breath. Up. Good lad. Strong. Down. Hold it. Up. Good lad. Hold it. Down. Good, Lukey. Hold. Up. Touch me. Yes. Two more big jumps there. Shuffle. Back. Good lad. Big jump there. Shuffle. Good lad. Big jump. Push. Good. Strong push. Push, Lukey. Push harder. Push. Good. Now we're both going to go down to the floor. Go. You ready? To the floor. Go down. Drop. Knees. Arms out there. Good lad. Up. Fast. Come on. Faster. Good lad. Go. Fast. Keep going. Now forwards. Fast. Fast. Come on, fast. Fast.
I knew it looked Curtis. I'm a dog called Van, yes.
Luke was one of the first attendees and he's carried on going every week ever since. We've seen such a change in Luke from coming in quite shy, didn't talk too much, and now we can't keep him quiet, which is great.
Yes, he's a great character, as you've seen. And he's just himself. I think that's what releases everybody. And his message really is, just be yourself. And it's a very nice kind of thing to say to people, just be yourself.
Can you remember the best goal you've ever scored?
I've got love goals. It's been 38,000.
You scored 30,000 goals?
Yes.
Can you remember them all?
No.
Lukey boy! What a man.
Go. Oh, all the way. Good lad. All the way. Keep going, Lukey. Strong, mate. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. You got another 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Good lad. Keep going, Lukey. Good lad. Keep going, mate. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Yeah. Keep going. Look straight arms. Good lad. Good lad. Straight in the arms. 5 seconds, good lad. Lukey boy. Who? One more. There's only one. Look at that. Show. Only one. Lukey Curtis.
Only one.
Lukey
Curtis.
We're finishing off Monday Madness with two of the finest men you will ever meet.
Come on then, Lukey. Rodders, come on. Here we go. Double jab, Luke.
Go on then, Rodders. What we got? Here we go. Double jab, Luke.
Go like done then, champ. Come forward a little bit until this power. Whoop. Big right hand.
Go on then, Lukey, boy. Don't roll under. Good lad, big right hook.
Curtis, Rodney Curtis. With some punker in the middle.
Only one, Lukey Curtis. Come on.
Only one, baby birthday.
God bless Lukey.
Yeah, I'm good,
guys. I want to see that celebration. Come on. Show us.
Yeah. Do like this when you go off, down, hold it, press up, jump, go, go, off, off, good lad, in, hold, big press, big jump, up, on, look, down, hold, press, good lad, in, up, one more, down, hold, press, big jump, yes. Number one, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Bend the knees. Up, hold it. Down. Go again. Down. Drop. Up. One more, Lukey. One more. Breathe. Down. Up. Up. Down.
Only one!
Fast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
There's only one.
Look at
that.
Show. Only one.
Lukey Curtis.
Only one.
You do realise this is my favourite time of the week?
Yeah.
Why is that? Why would you say that is? Because they get to go and see Lukey boy, don't they?
Yeah.
How long have we been training together now?
Yeah, training together.
You told me. It's been some years, hasn't it?
Yeah.
It's been a long time.
Yeah.
We're good pals, aren't we now? Good friends.
Yeah.
Yeah? What's the best thing that I say? Only one, Lukey Curtis.
Only one, Denny Foster.
God bless you.